wife and I went kayak camping the other day, and her boat had a hole in it. So I had to patch it. Fiberglass all along. Now I gotta sand it down, but it's important. When you're working with fiberglass, you gotta make sure you got a mask on, eye protection, because otherwise you can get that stuff in your lungs. No good. I'm gonna get on back to work, but you guys find something to do today, and don't forget, be awesome.